Crane collapse. Atlanta Fire and Rescue telling us a crane fell onto a production studio last night. It happened at MVP Studios on Turner Drive Southwest. Fire crews say no one was inside when the 120-pound mobile crane toppled. We spoke to the studio owner, who tells us his movie equipment was damaged along with the electrical system and water lines. Thankfully, no one was injured. Vic says a movie was set to be filmed there next week.